Past continuous tense is used A. to describe an action that was in progress at a point of time in the past. 1. I was having my breakfast at 8 o'clock yesterday. 2. Mr. Sanjay was teaching us science at noon. B. To show gradual development of a happening. 1. It was getting hot. 2. My daughter was growing like a young plant. C. To describe an action that was in progress when another action took place. 1. Ayushi was sleeping when the phone rang. 2. My father was reading the newspaper when the postman knocked at the door. D. To describe two actions going on at the same time in the past. 1. While I was skating, my sister was playing badminton. 2. My mother was cooking when I was studying. Past perfect tense. Read the following sentences. 1. We had seen you at Wave Mall. 2. We had not seen you at Wave Mall. 3. Had we seen you at Wave Mall? In first sentence, verb had seen is in positive or affirmative statement. In second sentence, verb had not seen is in negative statement. In third sentence, verb had seen is in interrogative statement. Read the table given below. Positive, affirmative, subject, had, plus verb, third, plus object. He, she, it, I, had, done, a mischief, negative, subject, had not, plus verb, third, plus object. I, you, we, they, he, she, it, had not, done, a mischief. Interrogative, had, subject, plus verb, third, plus object. Had, I, you, we, they, he, she, it, done, a mischief. Past perfect tense is used A. to describe an action that had been completed before the other action began. 1. The train had left before I reached the station. 2. We went to school after the rain had stopped. To express an action completed before a certain time in the past. 1. At 9 p.m., all the shops had closed. 2. Manvi had passed her class 10th examination at the age of 14 years.